He did it, Gertrude.
What did he do?
The town's gone. Completely destroyed.
That gummo needs a good ass whooping.
Oh, come on now, Gertrude. He's just a kid.
Where's that little fucker anyway?
Gummo!
Gummo!
I go pee!
That's more than I needed to know.
Way too much information.
I can't look. What's he doing?
He's peeing in the water tower.
But that is where I bathe my extremely voluptuously hot naked body.
Not this week.
Without my regularly scheduled weekly bath, there shall be no peace.
That sounds like a job for Lump the No-Legged Super Dog Cow. Super Cow Dog with no legs. Here, boy. Come on, Lump, you stupid dog. That's a good boy, Lump. Now stay.
Did you train him yourself?
Stay.
Or did you send him to one of those fancy dog
schools?
Because if you did send him to one of those fancy dog schools, you should really get your money back.
If you're so concerned about money, then how about say I pay you $5 and you shut up?
Jebediah, I'm your wife!
Now's not a great time to be reminded. Nah, is it?
If my mother was alive, I'd go live with her.
If your mother was alive, I'd shoot myself. Looks like Gummo done blowed himself up.
Yeah, but is he dead?
Of course he's dead.
How do you know?
Pull my finger.
Okay. Jebediah?
What?
That was gross!
I know.
His name is Joe. Cartoon. Good God, now.